Hello everyone, today I will tell you how to download new Halloween event Steal a Brainrot UNCOPYLOCKED. You will be able to run your own server, where you will have administrator rights a Sammy. You will be able to call events, spawn Brainrots, and also use assets for your games. First, you need to go to the page with the game you want to copy. Right mouse button, inspect. Network. If there is no button, then press the two arrows and select network from the list. Reload the page, scroll up, and right-click on the name of the game. Copy, copy as PowerShell. Go to the website in the description of this video. Paste, copy game, wait about 40 seconds. So our map is loaded. Let's open it. As you can see, the file is working and has an up-to-date version of the game with Halloween event. Now you can run your own server with developer rights and play with your friends or use assets for your own purposes. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and see other guides. See you later!